the horizontal view of the left lobe and the isthmus is demonstrated. There is a large hypocagenic mass. Now the tumor on the longitudinal view. The vascularization is decreased. There is a large hypocagenic tumor in the usual location of the left lobe. The tumor destructed the left lobe. Only a small econormal rim around the tumor corresponds to non-destructed parts of the thyroid. Note the lobulated, irregular margins of the lesions.